Bonjour, salut, coucou. Vous allez bien? Aujourd'hui, nous allons faire des articles en français. Today, we are going to do the articles in French. En français, il y a quatre types d'articles. In French, there are four types of articles, namely, les articles indéfinis, les articles définis, les articles partitifs, les articles contractés. Now we are going to cover each of these categories in detail. So let's first begin with les articles indéfinis, that means indefinite articles. There are three types of indefinite articles: un, une, des. Un is used with masculine singular nouns, une is used with feminine singular nouns, des is used with plural nouns. It could be masculine plural or it could be feminine plural. Let's understand their usage with the help of example. Un garçon, which means a boy. Un homme, which means a man. Un stylo, which means a pen. Let's try to see a few examples of une. Une fille, a girl. Une femme, a lady. Une gomme, an eraser. As we have already done in our earlier videos, I have told you that in French, nouns are either masculine or feminine, as in Hindi language. English is a neutral language, but in French, all the nouns are divided. Some of them are masculine and others are feminine. Let's see how to use they. Okay, they will be used with plural nouns, as I've told you. Des garçons means some boys. So they can be literally translated in English as some. Des hommes, some men. Des stylos, some pens. Des filles, some girls. So with masculine plural we have used they. Now we are seeing how to use with feminine plural. Des femmes, some ladies. Des gommes, some erasers. So I hope this is clear. Un, une are used with singular. Des is used with plural nouns. Let's try to practice indefinite articles. Okay, I will give you a sentence and you will have to change it into plural. Let's try to do it together. First is, c'est un garçon. C'est un garçon means this is a boy. So how we will make this into plural? C'est will become ce sont, these are. Un garçon will become des garçons. Okay, and there will be S in the end of garçon. These are boys or these are some boys. Next sentence, c'est une fille. This is a girl. The plural of c'est une fille will be ce sont des filles. These are girls or these are some girls. Third sentence, c'est un stylo. This is a pen. So this will become ce sont des stylos. These are pens or these are some pens. Fourth sentence, c'est une gomme. C'est une gomme means this is an eraser. Plural of c'est une gomme will be ce sont des gommes. These are erasers. So I hope indefinite articles is extremely clear. Now let's move on to the next category of articles, which is les articles définis. That means definite articles. Definite articles in English can be translated as the, but in French, these are the forms of definite articles: le, la, l apostrophe, les. And in this, le La, L apostrophe are used with singular nouns. Les is used with plural nouns. Let's see now each of them. Le will be used with masculine singular nouns. For example, le garçon, which means the boy. Le stylo, which means the pen. La will be used with feminine singular nouns. For example, la fille, which means the girl. La gomme, the eraser. Okay, next is L apostrophe. L apostrophe is used with singular nouns. It could be masculine singular or it could be feminine singular. But the noun should be starting with a vowel. If it's starting with a vowel, we are going to use L apostrophe. For example, l'homme, which means the man. So now here L apostrophe is used with masculine singular noun starting with a vowel. Next example could be l'école. École is a school. L'école means the school, and école is feminine singular noun and starting with a vowel. We can take another example, l'horloge. L'horloge is the clock. It is also starting with a vowel, which is H. Okay. Les is used with masculine plural or feminine plural nouns. So noun should be plural. If noun is plural, if it's starting with a vowel, it's starting with a consonant, it's masculine, feminine, no problem. All these categories will be considered in les if they are plural. For example, les garçons, the boys. Les hommes, the men. Now it is starting with a vowel, but we have considered it in les because homme is plural. Les filles, the girls. This is feminine plural. Les écoles, this is feminine plural starting with a vowel, but because it is plural, we will take it in les. Les écoles. I hope definite articles are also clear. Let's try to practice and understand their usage. Now again I'll give you sentences and you have to convert these sentences into plural. Okay. Le stylo est rouge. The pen is red. Now you have to convert this into plural. Remember we have already done colors. So you know how to make plural of colors. Le stylo will become les stylos sont rouges with S in the end. The pens are red. Second sentence, le garçon est indien. Okay, le garçon est indien. The boy is Indian. Plural will be les garçons sont indiens. Les garçons sont indiens. Third sentence, la femme habite à Delhi. The lady lives in Delhi. Plural of this noun will be les femmes habitent à Delhi. Now here, if you can see, the form of habit has changed and we have already done ER ending verbs. So you know, la femme will be treated as third person singular. Okay, and les femmes will be considered as third person plural. So habiter verb will change its form according to the subject. Okay, the ladies live in Delhi. Fourth and last sentence is, l'homme vient de Mumbai. The man comes from Mumbai. L'homme vient de Mumbai. Again here venir verb has been taken and is conjugated according to subject, third person singular. So how this will become plural is les hommes viennent de Mumbai. Alright, the men come from Mumbai. So we have covered two articles, two categories of articles till now, les articles indéfinis. Les articles définis. We will continue with the other two categories in our next video. Till then, keep revising French. Au revoir. Prenez soin de vous. Take care of yourself.